Today, the Meachum legends take on the Saint Benedict.